my friends, it's Ray back here, and thanks to the amazing folks over at Jakks Specific, today we're going to be checking out a bunch of toys from the amazing Super Mario Bros. Movie. We don't just have a few new toys here, we have the entire first wave. From the 5-inch Mario, Luigi, Peach, and Toad figures, to the incredible Mario Kart pullback racers, and the Mario RC Rumble racers, to these incredible 15-inch Mario and Luigi plush figures, and so much more, I got a lot to show you guys today. I made a few videos already on these Mario movie toys, so the backstory for another one here is that I teamed up with Jakks Specific to showcase all of these Mario movie toys for a YouTube short, which you may have seen recently here on the channel. While I was filming that video, I did do some extra filming so I could share the entire first wave of these toys more in depth with you guys because I knew you'd want to see some more. So without further ado, let us not waste any more time and get right into this. Alrighty, so let's kick things off with the 5-inch Mario, Luigi, Peach, and Toad figures. These figures are absolutely stunning. They're each highly detailed, very poseable figures with multiple points of articulation, and they each come with an item that they hold. Mario comes with a plunger, Luigi with a flashlight, Peach with an umbrella, and Toad with a frying pan. Very fitting. All four of these figures are incredibly cool, and they make for beautiful display pieces. Next is the menacing 7-inch fire-breathing Bowser. Out of all the toys in Wave 1, I think this one is my favorite. It wasn't easy to pick a favorite because all these Mario movie toys are amazing, but I think it's Bowser that wins. That probably comes as no surprise though, since you guys know I love all things Bowser. Not only is this Bowser figure highly detailed and very poseable like the 5-inch figures, but what makes him special is that he literally breathes fire out of his mouth. Well, like fog to be exact. He comes with a little squirt bottle to put drops of water in his head, and you press one of the spikes on his back to create this incredibly cool effect. This Mario movie Bowser figure is next level cool. Up next are the playsets. In the first wave, there's a Super Mario Bros. Van playset that comes with a little Mario figure and a Princess Peach's castle playset that comes with Mario and Peach figures. Like the other toys, both of these playsets are incredibly detailed. The van playset unfolds from a van to a play area that's pretty much a scene out of the movie. When you're done playing, you can fold it right back up and drive off to your next plumbing adventure. I don't think we've ever seen a Super Mario Bros. Van toy before, so this one is definitely unique. Next, there's Princess Peach's castle. Peach's castle opens up to a play area of the Mushroom Kingdom training grounds from the movie, you know, the one where Mario puts his newfound powers to the test. This is a long playset when it's opened up, so you're gonna want to make sure that you have some room when you fully open it. When you're done, you can fold it right back up together, and it becomes a very nice display piece for your Mario collection. In addition to these, there are also a bunch of other 1¼-inch figures available sold separately for these playsets featuring Mario, Luigi, Peach, Toad, Kamek, and Koopa Paratroopa. Each of these figures comes with a question mark block featuring a scene from the Mushroom Kingdom. These are also really cool little figures to put on display. Also in Wave 1, you're gonna find these Mario, Luigi, Peach, and Toad plush keychains. I don't think these are as well known as the other toys in this wave. I didn't know they were a thing either until Jakks sent them over. They're actually pretty cool though. You can clip these onto your backpack, your luggage, or whatever you want to show your love for the Mario movie everywhere that you go. These are high quality plush keychains that look really nice. Next up are the 15-inch Target exclusive Mario and Luigi plush figures. These are a must for any Mario fan. Mario and Luigi are both incredibly soft with highly detailed heads featuring acrylic eyes just like the 5-inch figures. They're also highly poseable and they even stand up on their own. The amount of detail on these guys is insane. Whether you plan to hug them or display them, these Mario and Luigi plushies are going to be an awesome addition to anyone's collection. Second to last in Wave 1 are the Walmart exclusive Mario, Toad, Peach, and Koopa Troopa pullback racers. These remind me a lot of the Toy Biz Mario Kart 64 toys from back in the day. I really like them. Mario comes with his iconic car, Toad with his monster truck, Peach with her motorcycle, and Koopa Troopa with his bullet bill motorcycle. Simply pull these things back, let them go, and they are off to the races. These pullback racers are so much fun, and like the other toys, they're also great to put on display. And last but not least in this first wave is the incredibly cool Target exclusive Mario Rumble RC Racer. I love Mario Kart RC racers, and this one is up there with my favorites. Not only is it highly detailed, but it's fast and easy to control. Mario also turns based on the way that he's turning, and the engine on his car also bounces up and down as he's driving around. It's insanely cool. This Rumble RC Racer is neck and neck with Bowser as one of the coolest toys in this wave. If there's one that I would consider to be a must-have though, it's gonna be this one. If you can get your hands on it, grab it as soon as you can. So there you have it, my friends. Those are all of the incredible Super Mario Bros. Movie toys from Jakks Pacific in Wave 1. Once again, I have to send a huge thank you out to my friends at Jakks Pacific for this incredible opportunity. Also, I do have to send a big thank you out to Nintendo, Universal, and everyone else involved for making all of this possible. And, of course, for making an incredible movie. I saw the Mario movie 3 times in theaters, and it was a joy to watch each and every time. I feel like I discovered something new every time with all the Easter eggs that are hidden throughout. It definitely lived up to the hype. If you love the Super Mario Bros. Movie as much as I do, be sure to head on over to your local Target and Walmart to pick up all of these Super Mario Bros. Movie toys from Jakks Pacific. They are amazing. So that's about all I got for this video, my friends. I hope you enjoyed it and found it helpful. If you did and you liked what you saw, you know the drill. Be sure to give it a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button because it always helps out the channel. Also, don't forget to follow at Ray Strazdas on Twitter and Instagram for much more. Until the next one, I will catch you guys later. Peace!